Working together to connect. The transition from analog to digital is revolutionizing broadcasting. Digital broadcasting not only offers consumers better quality, more choice, and new services, digital broadcasting also connects underserved and remote communities, provides emergency communications, and fosters regional broadcasts that can build local identity and community. Because digital signals are more efficient and take up less bandwidth, the same number of programs can be broadcast using fewer channels. As a result, digital broadcasting uses less of the radio spectrum. This freed up space is called the digital dividend. The digital dividend can also be used for other services, such as mobile service for broadband internet, higher resolution video, or emergency communications. The transition from analog to digital may seem like the flick of a switch to consumers. In fact, the technical and economic issues involved, including the allocation of the digital dividend, are pieces of a complex puzzle that requires technical standards and implementation policies. Regulatory authorities must balance the interests of users with the demands of growth in the industry. ITU members have co-created a report on the transition to digital broadcasting. This new report discusses best practices for the transition and allocation of the digital dividend, and new services and applications in broadcasting. Drawing on national experiences, the report recommends setting up a national roadmap entity for the transition to digital, defining standards and publishing regulations, establishing communication strategies for consumer outreach, coordinating frequency with neighboring countries early in the process, and recognizing close cooperation between different stakeholders as a key factor in the DTV transition. Consumer habits and content consumption are changing, bringing challenges but also huge opportunities. Enabling environments for new business models and services can unleash innovation that benefits consumers and provides certainty to stimulate investment on equipment, networks, and services, making ICT products and services more affordable and available for consumers. Working together to connect, to innovate. www.itu.int